Excuse me. Do you know anything about this house? Seen anyone enter or leave? Thank you for your time.
I'm sorry to drag you into Markarth's problems, but after that attack in the market, I'm running out of time. You're an outsider. You're dangerous looking. You'll do.
You want answers? Well, so do I. So does everyone in the city. A man goes crazy in the market. Everyone knows he's a Foresworn agent. Guards do nothing. Nothing but clean up the mess.
This has been going on for years. And all I've been able to find is murder and blood. I need help. Please, you find out why that woman was attacked, who's behind Wayland and the Foresworn, and I'll pay you for any information you bring me. She's not from Markarth. The air about her screamed outsider. Visitors to the city usually stay at the Silverblood Inn. He was one of the smelter workers. I used to have a job down there myself, casting silver ingots. I never knew much about Waylon, except he lives in the Warrens, like all the other workers. Keep your eyes and ears open.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. I'm enjoying it myself.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
The Warrens isn't a place for your type. What do you want? Oh yes, I know everyone who sleeps in the Warrens. Kind of the one who passes the keys around. I guess someone else will be taking his room now. Sorry, but you don't exactly belong here. Welcome to the Warrens. Until next time.
You don't want to be here. No one wants to.
You've been digging around where you don't belong. It's time you learned a lesson. Let's go. Come on. Let's see what you're made of. You mangy piece of pit bait. I was sent by Nepos the Nose. The old man hands out the orders. He told me to make sure you didn't get in the way. That's all I know, I swear.
Come on in. The Silverblood Inn has plenty of strong drink and clean rooms. This is the Silverblood Inn. I'll let you figure out who owns it by yourself. Degain the beggar got himself kicked out of the Temple of Debella. Caused quite the ruckus. Ah, yes. Rented the nicest room we had for a whole month. I think she's sitting by the fire. Poor girl. Remember, ale is cheaper than blood in Markarth. Frobby, our customer needs a drink.
Oh, it's you. The one from the market. No. I was just buying jewelry for my sister in Cyrodiil. I've never even seen that man before. Just visiting. I had some business here. That's all. No. I'm telling you, there was no other reason. Was it that obvious? Damn. I must be losing my touch. I'm one of General Tullius's agents. I was sent to investigate the Treasury House and the Silverblood family. They own Sidna Mine, one of the toughest jails in Skyrim. I was hoping I could buy or steal the deed, but I don't think that's how things work here. Mark my words, Thonar Silverblood was behind that attack in the market. Somehow.
You want a drink? Unlike my husband Clepper, I watch after our guests. I should remind Clepper to clean this place up.
You. I've seen you snooping around, asking questions. Back off. You don't want to know what happens to troublemakers here. Funny. This is your last warning, outsider. We keep the peace here. Stay out of our business.
Excuse me, but do you know anything about... Thank you for your time.
What is it? Dragons?
Excuse me. What's your business here? We haven't been expecting you, and the old man needs his rest. Come back some other time.
Wait. It's okay, my dear. Send him in.
Yes, Nepos. You heard him. Go on in.
I'm sorry about my housekeeper. She's a little protective of me. Now, what is it you want? Ah, yes. You've proven to be a real bloodhound. Well, you've sniffed me out.
I've been playing this game for almost 20 years, sending the young to their deaths, all in the name of the Foresworn. And I'm tired. So tired. My king, Madanok, when the uprising fell at the hands of the Nords, they threw him in the mines. I don't know how, but he lives. I get his messages, and I hand out his orders without question. I'm sorry, but you're not leaving.
The Treasury House is really just for patrons of the Silverblood family. You don't belong here. For one, the landowners of the Reach. It goes without saying that they rely heavily on us for our silver and support. All the miners, farmers, and laborers in the Reach get their daily wages through us. Nepos the Nose handles that part of our business. He has a way with the workers. I'm afraid he's asked not to be disturbed. He has important business. Riches are a gate opener around here. Head right in. I have records I need to tend to.
What are you doing here? I told them no visitors. They're crazy. Think they rule the Reach. Well, guess who really runs things around here? Me. I own the mines. I make the coin pass to the right hands. That answer your damn questions. Now get out.
Now
You're as good as dead.
Damn you!
Cleared out, I guess. I'm sorry. We're only interested in helping
my wife.
Elf patrons.
They killed her. Damn Madinok. Damn his Foresworn backside. Fine. You want to know what the Foresworn really are? They're my puppets. I have their king rotting in Sidna Mine. He was supposed to keep them under control.
What? Oh. Bye.
We warned you, but you just had to go and cause trouble. Now we have to pin all these recent murders on you. Silence witnesses. Work, work, work. We have a nice arrangement in this city, and we're not letting you get in the way. You have a problem with that? Take it up with Madinok. I'm sure the King in Rags and his Foresworn would love to meet you. Now you're coming with us. It's a life sentence in Sidna Mine for you. You'll never see the sun again, you hear me? No one escapes Sidna Mine. No one.
All right, prisoner. Eyes front. You're in Sidna Mine now, and we expect you to earn your keep. There's no resting your hide in a cell in this prison. Here you work. You'll mine ore until you start throwing up silver bars. You got it? Don't get smart with me. I'm in charge. You keep it up, I'll have your toes cut off. All right. Open her up. Now you, get down there.
What are you in for, new blood? Violent one, huh? Best keep that to yourself, new blood. Others find out, they'll consider that a challenge. My advice? Serve your time at the pickaxe and get out. You don't want to end up getting a shiv in the guts over a bottle of skooma. If you're asking, that means you're the new lifer. Tough luck, friend. Those guards sold you out, but good. No one talks to Madinok, I'm afraid. Not without getting past Borkle the Beast. And you don't want to talk to Borkle the Beast. Until next time.
The new meat. So soft. Tender. What was it like killing your first one, huh? A true killer like me. The gods put us here to fill their halls with souls. You'll fit in fine down here. You want to talk to the king in rags? Fine. But first you gotta pay the toll. How about you get me a shiv? Not that I need one, but it's nice to have one in case I need to do some shaving.
Those eyes. All right, killer, go on through, but don't try anything. Madanak knows more than you think. Until next time.
Well, well, look at you. Your kinsmen have turned you into an animal, Nord. A wild beast caged up and left to go mad. So, my fellow beast, what do you want? Answers about the Foresworn? Revenge for trying to have you killed? Do I? What about you? What right did you have to meddle in my affairs? Kill my people? Was it worth it? Your truth? You're one of us now, you see? A slave. The boot of your kinsman stepping on your throat. Maybe if you understood that, I could help you. So many say that, at first, until they realize the truth. If you change your mind, speak to Bragg. Tell him I sent you. I want you to know how widespread the injustice of Markarth is. Our struggle is our people's struggle.
Serve your time by digging, so dig. You serve your time by digging, so dig.
Eyes inside Sidna mine tell me that Madanak is dead. You've done a great service to the Silver Blood family. I've had the Jarl officially pardon you and take care of a few other loose ends. And you've proven that was the best move I could have made. Don't give me that look. You're free to go. Here, how about a little token for your efforts? My family's ring and all the things the guards confiscated from you when you were jailed. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to figure out how we're going to fill our recently emptied mine.
Never should have come here.
Good afternoon.
glamour in the beyond. Give it, quickly! Extraordinary! I see it now! The ceiling structure interlocks in the tiniest fractals. Dwemer blood can loose the hooks, but none alive remain to bear it. A panoply of their brethren could gather to form a facsimile. A trick. Something they did not anticipate. No, not even them. The blood of Altmer, Bosmer, Dunmer, Falmer, and Orsimer. The elves still living provide the key. Bear you hence this extractor. It will drink the fresh blood of elves. Come when its set is complete.
Come closer. Bask in my presence. I am Hermaeus Mora. I am the guardian of the unseen and knower of the unknown. I have been watching you, mortal. Most impressive. Your continuing aid to Septimus renders him increasingly obsolete. He has served me well, but his time is nearing its end. Once that infernal lockbox is opened, he will have exhausted his usefulness to me. When that time comes, you shall take his place as my emissary. What say you? Be warned, many have thought as you do. I have broken them all. You shall not evade me forever.
cause trouble in Whiterun, and I'll haul you into the Dragon's Use dungeon myself.
I'm on a pilgrimage to the Shrine of Azura, the Goddess of Twilight, if you'll excuse me.
Keep an eye out for trouble. It's only a matter of time.
Don't leave Skyrim!
sold it. This here's a toll road, see? You're gonna have to hand over, say, 200 gold if you want to use our road. You know, now that I think of it, that sounds fair. Just shove off before the others notice. Get on your way before I change my mind. Anybody there?
Can't wait to count out your...
In the beyond. I can almost hear them. I feel their life energy. Come, I will make the mixture. It's just a book. I can see. The world beyond burns in my mind. It's marvelous.
Come, my champion. Who do you think brought Septimus here? Who do you think protected you on your journey to open the box and loose my knowledge on this world? Your free will is an illusion. Whether you acknowledge me or not is your own business, but I will be in your mind. Now, you have my Agma Infinium. It contains the knowledge of the ages, as revealed to Xarxes, my loyal servant. For hundreds of years, it's been shut away from the world. Septimus was a useful tool for unleashing it. Now, it is in your hands. Let us work wonders together.